So when you're doing a resistance band lateral raise, we're using a cut band here. I'd start with 2 feet on the band for the most resistance. You can also move your hands further down the band for more resistance. For less resistance, move your hands up the band and take a foot off. From here, you want to be thinking about driving the elbow out to the side here, not the fist. Just your elbow out to the side. Your thumb should be on a neutral or parallel plane to the floor, like this.